Mr. Chair and members, my name is Dave Moss, and I represent the Electronic Frontier Foundation, a sponsor of SB 712. EFF is a nonprofit organization that defends civil liberties as the world becomes a more digital place. I am a researcher who investigates police technology. My previous work has resulted in agencies fixing insecure surveillance cameras, a federal fraud investigation into child safety software, and increased disclosure of misuse of police databases. Since November, not a week has gone by when I haven't been asked the same questions. How do we protect our communities from being targeted? More chillingly, they sometimes ask, do we need to start building a new underground railroad? I immediately think about the massive amount of data being collected by automated license plate readers operated by private companies. Billions and billions of data points mapping out our travel patterns. These companies rent this data to law enforcement, but they also sell it to the private sector. Lenders examine travel patterns before approving a loan. Insurers look at travel patterns before quoting a rate. Collections agencies use it to hunt down debtors. A user could easily key in the address of a mosque, an immigration law clinic, an LGBT health center to reveal whole networks of vulnerable communities. A user could program the system to identify associates and get real-time alerts about a driver's whereabouts. The California Constitution is supposed to protect us from these invasions of our privacy. In 1972, voters agreed that we have an inalienable right to pursue and obtain privacy. Your predecessors in the legislature explicitly stated this amendment would protect us from computerized mass surveillance by police and private companies. SB 712 allows Californians to cover our plates when our vehicles are lawfully parked. This is a balanced approach that would not affect how police use ALPR technology to monitor moving vehicles. Today you are voting on whether we can exercise our constitutional right to privacy against advanced surveillance systems logging our travel patterns. Thank you for this opportunity, and I respectfully ask for your aye vote.